I don't think there's a need for new digital rights in that space, but what I think there is a need for is really an exploration of what the rights contained in the UDHR mean in the digital space. I think there's a danger if you start talking about new digital rights of diluting the rights that we already have.